It's got a little needle in there that flashes the needle a couple of times with some clean solvent, and it takes the sample out of that. And then the sample goes down into this machine here.
What does this do?
This is what's called a gas chromatograph. So it takes a really tiny amount of sample and it vaporizes it, and it runs it through a long capillary column, which based on the difference in boiling points in that mixture, you can see it'll separate compounds based on the